If he cuts the transmission lines, they're never going to get this back up.